where these extractive industries don't have much impact to the rest of the economy. And that's why, from the African perspective, we've been saying we have to change this model to have a model that is inclusive in terms of growth, that brings on board, but also transformational, not simply exporting crude oil or exporting minerals, timber, and what have you. And so the story of Equatorial Guinea is a story of Africa. So I think this is an ideal place then to see, well, as you rightly mentioned, Equatorial Guinea, if you look at the GDP per capita, it's over 20,000, yet that impact will not translate to the ordinary person who probably would not be anywhere near 23,000, that is average GDP. But that is the story of Africa, as I said at the beginning, where you have all these exclusive industries that export but have no impact to the rest of the economy.
But is that really the issue, Erastus? So is it in fact an issue where you have a leader, frankly, who could be characterized as perhaps being socially, economically, and politically insensitive to his own people?
Are you denying what I've just said, that in many African countries you can see you are exporting, but then when you look at the economy, there is no impact? And I don't know, I mean, I don't want to use this forum of yours to start discussing individuals, and I'm not in a position to discuss those kind of issues. But really, I mean, what I've said is true, first of all. And you can go fishing for other reasons, but what I've said is true, that in Africa, the impact of what we might call resource-rich industries is not inclusive to the rest of the economy. And I think this is where we should be addressing the issue, because if you look at many African countries, yes, you export these raw materials. But if we were transforming them, and you can name them, whether you look at copper, you look at iron ore that we have, you look at diamond, all these, in fact, the translation of Africa's exports, it is said for every $1 that remains in Africa, 15 is made out there.
Mm-hmm.
And you can see, even if Africa got, say, 5 out of this, it would have impact in Africa. And I think if you don't address this real issue, well, then I don't know. I mean, that is a fact, what I've just said. It's a fact.